A firefighter is out of the hospital tonight after being hospitalized during a Daviess County fire on Monday. Crews were called to the 1700 block of Gobbler Ford Road yesterday. Fire officials say the firefighter told a lieutenant he wasn't feeling well and then collapsed to the ground. The cause of the fire remains under investigation, but firefighters say a space heater inside the house may have been a factor.